Welcome guys to another exciting video. Today I'm going to do a science-DIY video, and this is a great thing to do for several hours. So, today I have some, sparkling orange stuff, and it's carbonated. And so it has carbon bubbles in it, and you have to use a clear carbon liquid for this experiment. So, 7-Up, Sprite, whatever works, stuff like that. Okay, so I also have raisins. So, we are doing a carbonated liquid raisin experiment. So, it's super simple, and it entertains for hours. Okay, so, you're gonna open up your carbonated drink. Oh, I just realized this isn't perfectly clear, but it's okay, because the raisins are brown and this stuff is orange. Let's see. I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to. And then you're going to grab some raisins, and you're just going to drop them in. And they flow up to the top and then they go back to the bottom. It's really, really cool. I'm just gonna show you from the top. Wait, look. They come up. And just wait for a while and you'll see them go down. And so it's really nice and cool. See, look, they go down. So you should use clear, but I'm sorry. Well, please like, comment, and subscribe, and have a nice day, and...